When I'm with the half, I like to go in first with my blade going up like this to kind of get like that bulkiness of the line out. And once I see that that bulk is out, I like to turn it on its corner where I'm using just these corners of the edge where I can kind of define that line and take out those bold spots. And that's gonna help with that fade get a little bit more detailed.